Hi, we're here today with Luna. Luna is a German Shepherd. She may be a mix. She's a little bit smaller than your typical German Shepherd. And her ears don't stand up all the time, but she definitely has all the markings and the general temperament of a German Shepherd. She's around one. Luna was found as a stray, and we think that she was on her own for a while because she was quite thin and dirty. Once she came into her foster home, she really enjoyed the attention of her foster parents. And I'm going to let Vicky, her foster mom, tell you more about her.
Luna, she gets along with our other dogs, but we've had her inside most of the time. She likes inside. She likes people. She loves people and the attention. She's a lap dog. She likes staying on your lap, sleeping. She sleeps under my feet on the coffee table, and she's completely housebroken. When she takes her naps or when she's by herself, she stays in her crate. So we leave her door open to her crate, and gets along with most of the other puppies that we've had so far. And just real good. She's house trained. She's leash trained. She follows us wherever we go. She likes being in the same room with us, and just really is a real good dog. She barks at other dogs when they come around, so you know that she's gonna be a good watchdog when she's outside. But she's just a really, really good dog.
Well, she certainly is very gorgeous. For the rest of our video, we're gonna show how Luna walks on leash. We're gonna show how gently she takes treats. And then we're going to show her interacting with another dog.
I love the colorful clothes she wears and the way the sunlight plays upon her hair. I hear the sound of a gentle word on the wind that lifts her perfume through the air.
Up good vibrations, she's giving me the excitations. I'm backing up good vibrations, she's giving me the excitations.
Softly smile, I know she must be kind. In her eyes, she goes with me to a blossom room.
I'm picking up good vibrations, she's giving me the excitations. I'm picking up good vibrations, she's giving me the vibrations are happening with her. Gotta keep those loving good vibrations.
someone to understand my ups and downs. There you were, with sweet love and devotion, deeply touching my emotion. I want to stop. Thank you, baby. I want to stop. And thank you, baby. Yes, I do.
How sweet it is to be loved by you.
Feel so fine.
How sweet it is to be loved by you.
I close my eyes at night, wondering where would I be without you in my life. Everything I did was just a bore. Everywhere I went, seems I'd been there before. But you're bright enough for me all of my days. With a love so sweet in so many ways, I wanna stop. Thank you, baby. I just wanna stop. And thank you, baby. Sugar sometimes.